A crowd of 300,000 jams Manila's Luneta Park for the inauguration of Diosdado Macapagal on left as the fifth president of the Philippines. Island officials and diplomats from all over the world are in the stands to see the inaugural ceremonies, culminated as Mr. Macapagal is sworn in by Justice Cesar Bengsan. New leader of the island's more than 20 million Filipinos acknowledges the acclaim and then starts his inaugural address, telling the multitude he is dedicated to rooting out corruption in government and attaining self-sufficiency for the island.